There's the M train, the Williamsburg Bridge filled with graffiti. This is just the latest in another intense snowstorm. And this is Williamsburg Bridge. You can see that the East River is like the London fog. You might see in a Sherlock Holmes film. It's so thick you can barely see that it's actually water. If you look to the left and you could see, you'd see the Statue of Liberty, which is, for me, always deeply moving, because so many of us know that our ancestors, there's the J train, it's pretty empty. So many of our ancestors came here by boat and they saw the Statue of Liberty. So it's gonna be very moving to so many people to this day for what it represents.